What's up, guys? Welcome to another episode of Go On Fishing. Today we are out here on Pelican Island, if you recognize it from the entrance, and we're about to try and get some cracker prawns. But immediately as we get here, you can see where my car is parked next to. But yeah, we're gonna try and get into the water now quickly and see if we can get some prawns. Today I'm out with the boys again.
Hey,
Kids and Nevs. Gonna try and get some sharks or flatfish.
Yeah.
The weather's not actually playing its part today. It's a bit of a drizzle happening right now. But I guess we're gonna push through it and see what we can get, because it seems to be good fishing weather for sharks and flatfish. So let's give it a try. Let's see if we can get in the water and get some cracker prawns. Maybe we can get a little bit of edibles on the side, scratching. So just getting onto the beach. You can see as we walk along, there is a load of empty bottles quite far out. I'm not sure if you can see out there, but all along the bank as well, just dirt with bottles. So I'll give a little bit of a once over before we leave here. I got some packets and stuff in the bag, and thank you to the people in the fishing group, the Richards Bay fishing group, that actually decided to assist after seeing the first video we put out. So big shout out to the guys in the Richards Bay Fish Angling News group for that. So managed to get some more packets and some gloves so we can do more of this cleanup. So yeah, let's see if we can get some cracker prawns though first.
Right, so we out here in the rain trying to pump for some cracker baits.
Prawns. Let's try and get a bucket full. Well, let's try and get our quota full. License allows you to catch 50. One person to carry 50 of these cracker prawns. Actually, one more. We got ourselves, right? Yeah. We'll get back to you after we've got our quota, and then we'll go on to the next fishing spot after doing a little cleanup.
Remember, guys, there's no reason for you to leave your trash on the beach. If you see anything, just pick it up. There's nothing wrong with that. You're not less of a man for picking up your own trash or anybody else's trash for that matter. It's just the right thing to do.
fun leaving in these type of places.
There's a friend right there.
Just yesterday there was a lot of kids here.
Yeah.
What's that?
Fish is fine.
A big fish.
It's a massive spine. I don't know what that is from. But also this is why I should be advising anybody that's going out to do this to wear shoes. You can see broken bottles are everywhere.
Another fish spawn, as you can see. These people are catching, but shouldn't be leaving it just laying around in there. That's what I was about to say. The only other problem is we do all this cleaning, but now the municipality needs to play their part on this little island. Yeah. They seldomly do that.
Alright guys, we just took a moment to pull two dead packets while we're here. We're trying to recover most of what we can from that packet, but everything is falling apart. It's just dust. It's dust. But we will try and get as much as we can. But we're going to leave these two packets next to the bin there. Hopefully they will get collected and we're going to get into some fish. Hopefully. That's a step. So we just got out here some short pier, trying to throw it in the wind. The wind is not playing all of us today, but we thought we'd take a try anyway. But look at what short pier looks like today. There is literally one bottle laying there. So this is the pier is clean. Pretty good. I'm impressed. I'm blown away, pretty much. Very thankful for the results that have come from this. So what do you think, my man?
I think it's excellent.
Finally
somebody's actually taken the initiative to do it.
And some people are coming together, they're using their brains and they're messing less.
Yeah.
That's a start, We're getting there. So let's get some lines in the water and let's see. Hopefully we can get some fishing action instead of just cleaning up. But yeah, we'll get back to you in a few. What's up guys, as you can see from that last clip, the rain and wind did not stop, it actually just got worse. So we packed up and headed home. But thank you for watching so far, and be sure to look out for the next video that we're about to drop. Cheers, bye.